Stay in your dress, scruffy cunt. God, I wanna get some fucking WD-40 on that gate. Fucking hell. Oi, oi! I've got your mail, but yeah?
Oh, shit. Hello there, Pat. I'm just painting now. I'm painting the wall a lovely colour white. You see that, Pat? All beautiful, isn't it? Oh, grab a brush, you lazy bastard.
Who plastered your walls? Jesus Christ.
Trevor Edwards, you know him?
The rendering on the outside of my house is neater than this. It's fucking crap. Yeah, that Trevor, he's alright, cunt. I know him. Fat bastard he is. How are you going to reach your fucking ceilings anyway? You haven't even got a fucking ladder in ya.
Oh, I'll do it somehow, Pat, you know me.
Oh, let's have a look. What we got? Spunk white. Oh, yeah, I know this one's my favourite colour.
Oh, is that what it says? Oh, bloody hell.
Aye. Oh, fucking ball sack. Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Oh, you bloody donut, Pat. You've gone and got it all over your trousers.
Oh, it looks like I've fucking blown a load all over myself.
You know how much that costs?
Fucking hell. Oh my god, looks like I couldn't catch it in time.
You know what it looks like, Pat? Looks like you've had a fight with the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man from Ghostbusters.
Yeah, and he fucking wanked me off and I shot a load everywhere, is it? Fuck's sake. All it's because of you, mind? You old cunt. When are you gonna fucking die? Anyway, I gotta go. I gotta go and fucking change. Look at my shoes! Fuck, I got these from Clark's. Oh, for Christ's sake, these are good shoes, mind. Fucking bitch, you're lucky I don't swing through.
Oh, you have a good day, Pat. Stupid bastard.
Good day, fuck off. Tell you what, Jess, I won't be going to her fucking funeral.
Meow.
Probably be about next week at this rate, fucking bitch.
Meow.
Oh, fucking hell. All right, love, you up there, are you? Oh, you're never gonna guess. Oh, no, you're in here. Oh, look what I done. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, my God, Pat. Don't let the neighbours see you like that. Bloody hell, I know you come early, but bloody hell, you're really early this morning.
No, fucking hell. I know, I thought the same thing. Mine looks like I fucking ejaculated all over myself, but I haven't, see? See, like a wank like that. But it's paint from Granny Dryden's.
Oh, shall we go upstairs and get those trousers off, Pat?
Come on in, you fucking slag. Right. Well, I gotta get back to work, essentially.
Oh,
fucking hell, look at these. Oh, look. I can't wear these. Fucking hell, man. I have to pinch fucking Julian's trousers. All mine in a wash, you lazy cunt. And you fucking done your ironing. I look like a right cunt.
Oh, this smell bloody lovely. Wait a minute, what is that? I can smell. Look, it's Pat! Oh, what the fuck are you wearing, Pat?
Bermuda shorts, what are you thinking? Who likes short shorts? I like short. Oh, fuck off! I had to put Julian's trousers on, see? Got Granny Dryden's fucking paint all over them. Look like I'd shot a load over myself.
Oh, Pat, they're quite short, aren't they? Like,
oh,
you know.
Fuck, I look camp as 10 bears. Camper than a row of fucking pink tents. Anyway, I got your mail, beer. You can stick it right up your fucking ass for all I care. Wrap up.
You've made my day, Pat.
I know you do a little bit of painting here and there. You haven't got any fucking dust sheets I can take over fucking Granny Dryden's of you and do a ceiling for her.
Oh, dust sheets and... I'll have a little look now. These fucking flowers, they smell bloody gorgeous. Oh, look at your shorts.
Fucking hell, I can seem to smell as you a fucking clout. I'm having a look for a fucking dead mackerel around ya. No, no, gotta be a clout.
This will do, Pat. Pat, what do you think of this? Get it out of here!
Oh, fucking hell! It's a ghost! Oh, jeez, someone get Derek Akora quick and tell it to fuck off! Hold on a second. Oh, my God! Fuck! I felt that, and you grabbed my testicles! Oh, Jesus.
Well, I thought it was some grapes I grabbed. Small.
Oh, fuck off, will you? Aye, but I got a cock like a big fucking German sausage. Hello? Hello, Ted? Ted? Oh, there's a ladder over there. That'll come in handy. When I paint fucking Granny Dryden's ceiling. Ted? How can I not see you in this tiny workshop? Oh, fuck. Oh, what was that? Fucking hell. was hell of a bang, that was, eh? Someone in my workshop, burglars, eh? Right, then. Oh, I sneak round here now like a fucking ninja turtle. Right. I better watch out for drugs. I shouted like fuck and I scared them off. Fucking burglar, is it? You won't be burgling after I fucking fist you, boy! Oh, fuck, Ted, it's me! Oh, what's going on, boy? What the fuck are you doing creeping around in my workshop? I'm after a ladder. Nice one by there, Pat. I know, it's fucking lovely, isn't it? Just give me the fucking ladder, will you? Suck my nuts, Pat! Suck them, boy!
Oh, my God, Pat!
Hey, how's it going, Nav? You alright?
I'm gonna go, Pat, I'm gonna go off them!
Well, give you your post, innit? What the fuck do you think I'm off?
Oh, fucking magazines and pamphlets again, oh!
Aye, junk mail, fucking pizzas and windows. Oh, don't blame me, I gotta fucking deliver them to you, alright? Put them back in a fucking postbox if you're not happy with them.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking put them in the bin, I am, too.
You haven't got any spare paint laying around, have you?
Oh, what the fuck are those shorts? Where did you get them from, man? Prima.
Ah, yeah, fucking hell. Fucking 7 or 8 years, that's the only thing. I thought it said 7 or 8 inches, as in cock size, like, you know?
Oh, yeah. I don't believe that one.
Hey, cheeky. Fucking whap it out to show you now. Slap you across the face with it. Fucking hell. Oh, shit. Oh, you have got paint, look. Why do you keep it in with your fucking chickens? You got like a million sheds, and you keep your chickens and your paint in the same fucking shed.
Will she like yellow cream?
No, no, she wants fucking white. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Go on, piss off! My fucking Sunday dinner sauce. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ! Fucking tripped over an egg.
Well, alright now, Pat, we'll fight him with a cock, I don't
know. Makes a change of mind to fight with my own cock. Now there's a fucking beast for you. Right, yeah. Fucking hell! Look at that! Look like a scarecrow of Wizard of Oz, look! Fucking hell! Oh, there we are, put it down there! Fucking hell, look at that! There we are! Got this tiny little bit of fucking fabric covering my giant mop head! That should stop the paint landing on me! Hey, look at that, that snazzy hour! Wee! I got fuck all on me, you fucking pussy!
What, anybody want a cup of tea?
Oh, there we are. So we're doing all the fucking donkey work and you were there making fucking tea. Whoa, do you like that?
It's nearly fair then.
Oh, I could do with a fucking cup of tea. Be working all day and I'm painting you a fucking ceiling.
Do you want any sugar in it, Pat?
I'll have one sugar. I won't bother, I'm sweet enough.
Oh, the wall is looking lovely, isn't it? Lovely, beautiful wall you've done.
Look at this pot of paint, but yeah, this is a fucking weird one, isn't it? That's a fucking cake, Alice. That's not a pot of paint. Oh! I said I wanted a fucking blowjob out of this, not a fucking cake!
Oh, is it maybe later now? I've got more work for you guys to do yet. I've got a fucking attic to go up yet.
Oh, fucking hell, I'm not painting your fucking attic. What's the point of that? No one's gonna fucking see it. Oh, that's nice, that is. Fucking hell, Yorkshire tea.